Says, I have been doing da'wah to a Hindu family since 2 years ago, but all of a sudden the father of this family wants to betroth his daughter to me, and their family have no problem with his daughter converts to Islam. His daughter also obliged now to what her parents is planning with. So now my question is that is it considered to be nikah, or will it be called nikah when he gives his daughter to me? Or should I do the nikah at home after I brought his daughter? First of all, we know that it's permissible for a man to marry a woman from the people of Ahlul Kitab, Jews and Christians, with conditions that they are chaste, and also with the condition that it doesn't bring a bigger harm for the family. That's why it needs a question for every case. Ask a person of knowledge to see exactly whether it's something benefiting or not. But in this case, since this is a Hindu family, it's not permissible for a Muslim man to marry a Hindu woman unless she becomes a Muslim. So if you give them da'wah and she, as you said here, she converts to Islam first, and then you can marry her. And as far as the wilaya or the guardianship of her parents, if they're not Muslims, of her father if he's not Muslim, then the guardianship in performing the marriage is not valid from her father since he is a non-Muslim. So in that case, the qadi or the judge or the religious leader in the locality, then he can be the guardian to perform the nikah in this case, and not the father. As the guardianship of her father, he would lose it because of the change of the religion. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows best.